Well, I think we've taken very big steps towards privacy. So relating trust to the issue of privacy online. Now that we have enacted a few very important frameworks like the GDPR and the Convention 108, I think it's time to implement them and enforce them within national regulations. So how do these commissioners work? How do they regulate within their own jurisdiction? I think it's we're yet to see how that plays out within national borders.